And there's the first strikeout of many for Barthel. Goddard swinging. In the Matt Cummel of coaching pulls. And those rankings will be put to the test this weekend as there's a strikeout for Barthel. That's her second strikeout of the inning. O'Donnell, the first year from Moscow, Pennsylvania. Taking up the spot out of the gate, and there's a base hit in the right field. Great defensive second baseman. Made that diving double play effort in game two against Newman. Does that get past the shortstop Stroll? Rounding third, heading for home is O'Donnell. She scores standing, and advancing to second on the throw is Benzak. 1-1 pitch. Rounder right up the middle. That's going to get through. Rounding third and heading for home is Lobb. She will score. Ruffs. Including a pair of strikeouts in the first. Looking to do the same here in the second. There's a great big swing and a miss. Strikeout number three. You think it's going one place, but in reality it's going another. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is what the term filthy means. And filthy is how we describe Danica Barthel's pitching style as she picks up her third straight K on the inside corner. And I would argue they're the best uniforms of any team on campus as there's a base into the right field. Winds and fires. Swing and a miss. She struck her out. Number five of the day for Barthel. Hits her that time. Strikeout number six. Checking the singles from the coaching staff. Now looks, winds and fires. Swing and a miss. She struck her out. And Barthel has struck out the side here in the top of the third inning. Perez up with two on. Beg winds and fires. Swings to the first pitch she sees and hits it in the air to shallow center. And that's going to fall right in between the triangle of the middle of the field. For the Eagles to continue to reap the chances they have with runners in scoring position. Be a great step of progress from last year where that was a huge issue. And she does just that with a slap base hit to right field. Swing and a miss. And that's strikeout number eight for Barthel. Here's the 1-2. Looper in the right center. That's going to drop and split the gap. This could be trouble for the Ravens. Rounding third and heading for home is O'Donnell. And she will score easily. An RBI double for Tori Hook. One ball and two strikes. Looper over the glove of Hama. Rounding third, heading for home is Hook. Dropping the ball is Gotts. Take care of game one quickly. Clifford winds, fires. Swing and a miss. And down goes Gotts on Clifford's first strikeout. Ninth strikeout for Eastern. Looking to the coaching staff, waiting for a signal. Now winds and fires. On the inside corner, called strike three. Back-to-back strikeouts for Bryn Clifford. Without giving up a base runner. And she does as she picks up a three-pitch strikeout. Second strikeout for Bryn Clifford. 10th strikeout for Eastern pitching. Barthel struck out 8 in 4 innings. And Clifford pitching 2 scoreless thus far. Looking to add a third. Ground to the third. Ostolaz a long throw across the diamond. And just in time to get Annalise Seoder. Eastern softball team taking tremendous steps forward as a program, especially since coming out of the pandemic. Had a team of just 13 players 2 seasons ago as Clifford gets the strikeout to end the game. Third.